which is completely my personality. But we do have some people like Lauren Bennett and Andrew Rubenacker. And if y'all know them, they're of course us, so they're here via internet, maybe. So if you are watching online, just kind of leave a comment, just so we know who watched. That'd be kind of fun for us. But I know that sounds really weird, but we appreciate all you guys being here. For sure. This is obviously really exciting for us, and we definitely don't take it for granted, and be just like a really big blessing from God that we get to have a child and to be parents and to do that together. And so we're really excited about it and everything that not only the next few months old, but the next rest of our lives. So, we're glad you all could be here. This is like a really fun way for us to be able to reveal this big surprise. And as some say, this is a game changer. This is going to decide whether we are watching Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles in the next few years or whether we're going to Princess Diaries.
Amen.
It's going to be a really big deal. So, you ready?
Turtles.
Yeah. Whether we think me.
Yeah, nice, guys.
What if the cake blew up?
Wait.
And we get you so on to this surprise, so. See it?
I can't see.
I don't either.
What is it?
It's lightsaber. Like
Got it.
I got still nervous.